I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
The door bears an image of a snake.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
time to prepare that.
By the will of our God, that our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp, circling us, feeding off us when it suits them.
This must be it. Thank you.
The ritual to summon Lilith would have been demanding. Perhaps he was afraid he wouldn't survive it. And I'm sure he expected to make enemies along the way. Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timuer warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here. Why did Tyrio believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution. We are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nerel, has passed. Damn. They must have tracked our scent.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
I think it worked.
How long were we out?
I don't know. But I see something. This creature, it's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out!
I'm not ready yet.
There's an opening beneath the serpent, just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Can you feel it? The swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our big Elias. Birds of a feather, perhaps that is what we need.
Of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead.
I'm not ready yet.
No way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees.
Out of mana, once again.
It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
No!
answers. So many fail. Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
Shut up, shut up.
You aren't real.
We are real. And so is the Lord of the Swamp.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer even to a head.
Look, it's moving.
Not yet. They have another purpose first.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on. We're after a man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay.
I'm not ready yet.
Ulysses spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Can you see the coffin from here? Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
ready yet.
Drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Traveler.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Flooded. Elias's magic still bars the way forward.
Thank you.
the mother of Sanctuary. She made us to be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the mother home.
Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
Ugh. This. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
Still resting.
but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I'd drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Domin. We'll meet you at the Zakharun Keep later.
Tired, old man. Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done.
Speaking for myself... Yes. I believe I am. Ready to attune the Soul Stone, at least. As for what comes after... Capturing Lilith... Keeping her bound in the stone. We know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the prophecy, Inarius, or anyone else.